Hey guys, so this video is about flow and we're gonna take a look at two exercises. The first one where you see me walking around the tree, it's called circle walking or bagua. It's a Chinese martial art. And so it brings us in contact with rotation. And if you think about it, rotation is a universal motion energy. Everything rotates, like galaxies, our planet, electrons. So when we learn to walk the circle, we come in touch with the universal energy, which also brings us in touch with flow. And what to keep in mind there for this exercise is when you walk, really grind into the ground, like press into the ground, and also keep your head level. Like don't bounce up and down like a horse, but keep it level, like you're gliding through space, you're conversing the energy, it doesn't go up or down or dissipate. And there are also changes every now and then in the exercise, so you're always going left side around the tree and the right side. What this teaches us for life is, yeah, if one direction doesn't work, change and flow in the other direction. And you will find it really handy once you get into it. Second exercise, it's another kind of flow, and it's a bit like, for me it feels like moving in the matrix, like time stops or slowed down, and it is about continuous flow. So you're flowing your shoulders, your elbows, like everything in your body, and you focus your minds on the qualities of steady, soft, slow and smooth. This is a little secret I'm sharing with you here. And yeah, just try it out, get into it for a while, and you really feel like something starts to feel different. So these are my two exercises about flow. And if you want to know more about the martial arts and how they apply to life and how they can help you in your life, feel free to contact me. And we can talk. Because, as my teacher says, you gotta flow.